Hello everybody, here I am to discuss the important questions of BPCE 142, that is the environmental psychology. In this you have four blocks and so many units, so let's discuss the important questions one by one. The first unit we have the question, define environmental psychology, explain the salient features and characteristics of environmental psychology. Very important. And unit 2 we have the question, briefly describe the four personal zones given by E. Hall. The four personal zones are personal space, territoriality, crowding and place attachment. Unit 3 we have, describe the environment behavior relationship. How does arousal theory explain the human environment relationship? Unit 4 we have, define environmental perception. What is cognitive mapping? What are the different methods of studying cognitive mapping? Unit 5 we have, what is territoriality? Describe the types and major theories of territoriality. If you want a PDF of this video, then you can download the PDF in our Telegram channel and the link is given in the description box. Next, come to block 3 and unit 6, we have the question, define stress and its types, describe how to manage stress. Next, describe environmental stressors like pollution, noise, air, water, chemicals. Unit 7 we have, differentiate between natural disasters and technological disasters. Also, what is natural disasters and its definition, categories and the causes. Block 4, unit 8, what do you mean by population density? Enumerate the factors affecting population density like physical factors, socio-economic factor, demographic factor, political factor. Effects of urban life on city dwellers. Next question, in the unit 9 we have, mention the consequence of multi-story or high-rise buildings. Mention the consequence of multi-story or high-rise buildings. Next question, evaluate and analyze the designs and the way they provide meaning and impact human minds. Evaluate and analyze the designs of architectural forms and the way they provide meaning and impact human minds. Next, analyze the reflection of tradition and culture through entrances. You can add the examples here like Sanchi Stup, Taj Mahal, etc. Unit 10, we have the question, identify the causes and the impact of global warming and climate change on youth and adult about climate change. Next, that is the last one, we have, explain the risk and impact of climate change on mental health. And what is climate change adaptation? Next question, of this last unit, explain the theory of planned action. And here we have completed all the four blocks important questions. Just download the PDF, write it down in your own copy and make your model answer for these questions. You will definitely benefit it. Thank you so much.